Here's a subject we haven't discussed on Kitchen Encounters. When you're having a late night snack attack, what do you do? Wait for delivery? Reheat leftovers? Settle for a sandwich? Not me, baby. I've got the best 15-minute pasta dish ever for your late night TV viewing pleasure. Join me right here at the stovetop for angel hair pasta with vodka sauce. Pasta a la vodka. This dish took New York City by storm back in the 1970s, and pretty soon it was being served in fancy schmancy restaurants all across America. If you're questioning the use of vodka, it's really no different than cooking with wine. When added to a dish, the alcohol either burns off or simmers off. And in terms of vodka, this clear, flavorless liquid actually neutralizes the acidity in tomatoes, which enhances the flavor of the sweet cream in the dish. That's just a little food science tip today. I've heated about 2 tablespoons of EVOO in my skillet atop the stove, and I test to make sure it's hot enough so that when I throw in a few onions, I get a nice sizzle going on. I'm adding about 1/4 cup of minced onion. Feel free to add a little garlic to that if you like. I'm going to spice it up with some garlic powder, red pepper flakes, and sea salt, about 1/2 teaspoon of each. And for herbs, classic Italian, 1 teaspoon of dried basil and 1 teaspoon of dried oregano. And yes, I prefer dried in this dish because the fresh herbs are just way too, they're a little woody and strong flavored when you're cooking, fast cooking, flash in the pan like this. And we're just going to simmer this, actually this is a saute, for about 1 minute, keeping it stirred all the time until the onion just starts to soften. We don't want it to brown. That's looking really good. Now I'm going to add 1 cup of crushed tomatoes, but these are hand crushed tomatoes, and we'll talk about that for a second. I opened a 28-ounce can of really high quality Italian San Marzanos, and what I did was I hand squished them over a mesh strainer. I have the juice from these in my refrigerator, so if I need to add a little bit more liquid to my sauce, I'm going to use that. But I want my tomatoes to be in little bits and pieces. Now we'll turn this down a little bit. I want to get all of these wonderful tomatoes here. I've got 2 tablespoons of tomato paste in the mix. And now, the secret ingredient. 2 ounces of 100 proof vodka. And we're going to let that simmer for just a minute or two to allow it to work its magic on the tomatoes. It's going to neutralize their acids. And it's also going to cook off the alcohol. Now, some chefs at this point like to light a match to this. They like to flambe it to burn the alcohol off even quicker. I don't like to do that, and I've done it 100 times, and I'll tell you why. I don't like the little bit of bitterness that flambeing this dish gives to it. I like it a little more subtle, so we're not lighting it on fire. I've got a really good simmer going on here, and I'm going to add 1 cup of cream, real deal cream. And when this returns to a simmer, we're going to get it to simmer really, really gently for about 3 minutes. And one last ingredient, 1/4 cup of finely grated Parmigiano Reggiano, the real deal stuff. Get this to simmer. and let it go for 3 minutes, and our sauce is finished. This has simmered beautifully, just about 3 minutes. I'm gonna give it a quick stir. You could see how, you know, when you stir through it, you could find some dry spots in the bottom of the bottom of the skillet. That means it's time to turn it off. I'm going to cover this and I'm gonna put it on the back of the stove for 5 or 6 minutes. It's gonna give all the flavors time to marry. And in that amount of time, we're gonna cook our pasta. I've got about 5 quarts of water in an 8-quart stock pot. I'm adding a tablespoon of salt. You really want to get your salt in the water. Now I'm adding 12 ounces of angel hair pasta. I'm going to keep stirring it till it's all in there. You can use cappellini too. Any thin strands will work great for this. I'm going to bring this to a boil and we're going to watch this really carefully. This is no time to walk away from the stove because this angel hair pasta is probably going to be ready to be removed and drained in about 2 minutes. I've cooked and drained my pasta and it is steaming hot. And I'm just gonna add all of it right to the skillet. And I'm just slowly gonna start tossing it in to the sauce. And this angel hair, you know, this could take me a couple minutes to get it all in here, but once it's mixed in, it's time to eat. This vodka sauce recipe was given to me by our son, Elliot. Back in the 1980s, he worked at one of Happy Valley's premier Italian restaurants. As a waiter, it was his job to prepare it and serve it at the tables of the customers. The next time you have a late night snack attack, take a page out of my recipe book, Pasta alla Vodka.